right, welcome back to Rick's Radio Conversions. Today we've got the Jeep Heritage. We've done some radios for them in the past. They take old Jeeps and they make them all new, put new engines in them and stuff like that, and we do some of their radios. So this was an AM/FM CB radio. Unfortunately, we can't keep the CB stuff. So now it's been converted to AM/FM, AUX input, USB, Bluetooth, and high definition. 94.9 The Point is all about variety. So Daniel, just so you know, this radio needed a lot of work. And the typically the tone on these, you would push in the volume and turn, and that was the tone. But unfortunately, the tone does not work on this. It's very temperamental. So we went to the squelch. You get a free 16-ounce bass with every purchase of $20 treble. In DQ gift cards. DQ. So tastes good. At the upset, we still have a tone function. It's just not where it was in the stock position. And as you can see, we've kind of kept the stereo lock light. That's still a thing. Where the CB light is, that's now your mode status LED. So right now we are in FM and it's yellow, and we'll go through that as we go. Balance works as it did and fader works as it did. That's right, left, right, back to center, rears, fronts. So in a sense we're in front, front, right, front left, rear left, rear right. Four channels. 12 hours? Yep. 18 hours. So that's that part of it. And the push buttons, they work as they did. So that's the FM functions, and we also include the push button switch. So if you want to know what station you're on, press the button. The needle and the dial scale are not that close. The radio just can't get tuned in that close. On the spread band is so narrow. We'll leave it on Fleece Navy Dads, I guess. So if you wanted to do the scan feature, two ways of doing that. You go all the way down on the dial, and you can go twice up. Let's go down on the dial a little bit further here. Scanning for station. There she goes. We got the push button hooked up. So now digitally we're going to scan up the dial here. If you wanted that, 1, 2, 3. Station hold. And you would just turn your needle, your knob, until you got to your station. And there it is. And you can set your preset, all those different kinds of things there. For that, AM band, LED goes to red. It's pretty cloudy out at the moment. And it's kind of late, so most of them have already gone home for the day. That's the AM, FM, and the scan function. So one thing we do with this for the Jeep Heritage, so the AUX mode, and you can kind of see it down there. You're going to get an AUX AUX connector and a USB connector. So what we did with this radio here, so it's in radio, this switch here. So when we flip it to standby, AUX switch goes to green, and now we are now we're doing the AUX input here with the red wire. We're charging, and we can probably pull that out now. So as you can see, AUX mode with the cable there. So that's the unique piece about this, is that your AUX device can keep running, and then you can just flip your switch and not have to worry about messing with your AUX device. And you can also do that with the power cycle and also with the low tuning down there. A lot of people like the voice operated switch, but that's one of the things you can't do with the voice operated, is keep your AUX going. All right, next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do the USB. And we're gonna, notice we've gone to magenta. So you can fast forward, rewind. The other thing you can do as well is you can also use your Bluetooth button here. That's fast forwarding. You want to rewind twice. That's how you do the USB, and we'll pull that out. Now we've gone back to the last known. Last known radio station. Now we're gonna go ahead and do the Bluetooth. To do the Bluetooth, what you're going to do is you're going to either A, grab your volume control or the push button, and to pair, you're going to press and hold.
Bluetooth ready to pair.
Like you said, we're pairing, and we're just going to go to our Bluetooth section here down here on the bottom. And hit the Bluetooth.
Bluetooth connected.
All right. So now when we're doing the Bluetooth, make sure you always turn your volume up on your device. And notice how your status light went to blue from Bluetooth. And then the same thing, press your button here, you can fast forward. Bluetooth functions. And if you wanted to go back to the radio as you're streaming, you're just going to press and hold again. To the last known radio station here in a few seconds. As you can see, your Bluetooth light is flashing on and off. And there we are. Now we're back to the radio. And if you wanted to do a voice command, what you're gonna do is press and hold. What time is it?
It's 9:08 p.m.
So I'll do all kinds of stuff, the drive-by, drive directions, all of those different things. Whatever the phone can do, that's what your radio will be able to do. There we go. Little Chris. Christmas music. So that's it for this radio, Daniel. Unfortunately, we haven't been able to get any HD stations. We got one earlier during the day. Let me try it again. But yeah. Unfortunately, the clouds have rolled in. So if you want your radio converted like this, please contact Rick's Radio Conversions at ricksradioconversions.com. Upper right hand corner there, hit the email button and drop us a line. That's it for now. Thanks. Bye.